out of you guys. So I'm about to head into Harris Teeter. They have canned veggies on sale today. It started Thursday. And that's going to be 37 cents a can. You can get 10. So I'm going to get those for the pantry, some green beans, and then some regular beans. Jamaica has been eating beans, and she's been eating that out of the pantry because she is vegan. We are not vegan. So my stock is going down because she eats the beans. So I'm going to restock those. I'm going to get 10 cans at least. So it'd be less than $4 to add that to my pantry for the month. And we're just going to find the deals wherever we can. I just left the gym. I still do have to do a 10-minute inside walk, so I'm going to count shopping around the grocery store. Sometimes I just go in and do my little walk first, and then I'll do my groceries. And then I do have to do an outside walk. So after I pick up Jackson from Taekwondo, I'm going to walk when I get home. I did not have time to do that when I got home from work because I had a late meeting and I was at a different location than where I normally work. So that's what I'm going to do now, is roll into the grocery store and grab those preps. All right, so there is the deal. It is the Harris Teeter brand. It's corn, green beans, kidney beans, or black beans. It's 10 weekly limit, so I can only get 10. But I'm going to go ahead and pick up 10 of those. Then I also picked up a seedless watermelon. And then I'm going to grab a pineapple. They're $1.99. And then I'm going to check to see if any of these clementines are firm. I like a firm clementine because sometimes I don't get a chance to eat them right away. And I'll pick up 3. See, there's fruit flies, and I don't like to take fruit flies home. I may just have to let that. Yeah, I'm going to skip that one. There's fruit flies, and I'm not even going to try. Nope. Okay, you guys, so this is what I got from Harris Teeter. Again, I got the 10 cans of beans. Shamika's been making 3 beans, 7 beans, 12 beans, salad or some kind of thing. So using up the beans that she has not replaced. 10 beans, they were 37 cents a can. So I went ahead and got those. 10 is your weekly limit. So there's no more that I can get this week. But for $3.70, I've got 10 more cans of beans to add to my pantry. Also picked up some clementines. 2 things of almond butter. They were on sale for $5.99. This is half the size that I can get at Costco for $5.99, but I don't have Costco card. I got a seedless watermelon for $2.99. These were $2.99. And then I got a pineapple for $1.99. So that's what I got. Some fruit and things just for having in the house. And then the almond butter for stocking up because I don't have Costco. So I'm going to go ahead and walk outside because I got to get my last workout in for the day. Alrighty, y'all. Shamika and I are out here in these streets. It is getting darker by the minute. But I had to get my walk in. 28 minutes in. I got about 5 more minutes. 7 if I can squeeze it out. And then I'm going to the house to grab a shower. But 75 hard. You gotta do it. That's all I'm saying. Gotta do it. 75 hard. It's hard. I worked out at the gym. I worked out with the trainer, with Mark today. So it was good. Go grab a shower when we got some other videos and stuff we got to do. But I'm going to bed. Yeah, no matter how little, how small, whatever. You know, get some stuff done. Get some stuff done for you. Do this for you. Don't do it for anybody else. Don't do it for your husband. Don't do it for your children. Feel better for you. So, yeah. Right, Shamika?
Who?
Feel better for you.
For me.
For me.
For you.
Can somebody come get your internet, niece and nephew? Because they doing too much. Yo, Lord, they got the dog. Yo, quit. Lord, help Holy Ghost. She ain't got, listen. Jackson.
I've been assaulted.
Where?
You told
me. In his house. Whatever new to you, people? I've always been good to you, people.
Book's number one rule.
You got to stop it.
Touch my stomach or my head.
I'm in my 30s.
And he's in his whatties?
His preteen.
Tweens. We is reverse age. Reverse.
Take the dogs out.
Somebody come get these people.
All right, so I'm going to come through here and clean some stuff out. There's some stuff that we just have not eaten. And it is no need to keep it in here. When we first started keto, we emptied totally out the entire pantry. And it was like, we're not going to just wait to use up stuff because then we're going to eat it. And there are things in here that are tempters. So we're getting them out of the house. Not a lot of stuff because we really don't keep a lot in here. These green lentils. Okay, whatever. That should make the stuff she brought. But we're going to clean a few things out so that we can get back to what we were doing prior to having this small little drop-off, which is going back to Whole30. Because Whole30, I enjoy eating the fruits. I enjoy eating food, all food groups, with the exception of the carbs, of course. So we got a couple baskets here we're just going to empty out. Jackson, can you bring water so we can restock the waters in here, please? And then,
I'm naked.
We should be on a good track for, the next couple of days, the next week, until next week's groceries. So we should be good. So I'm honestly just gonna put as much stuff up here. Like, we like, the kids like applesauce, so we'll keep that. I take it in my lunchbox sometimes when I don't have a lot of things to take. Alrighty, you guys, so we're gonna finish up this vlog. We are actually headed to Newbern. My best friend is turning 50, and we are going to a surprise birthday party for her. My sister and I are picking up the food. They're having it catered. And there's a restaurant in Wilmington called Casey's Buffet, and they are having it catered. And so what we're doing is picking up the food. It's about an hour and 40 minute drive from here to there. And so, we're just going to pick up the food. I'll meet my sister here just to make sure she has enough room in her car, or I need to put anything in my vehicle. And then, we're going to head out of town. So I wanted to finish up this vlog because we'll probably be vlogging when we get over there. It'll be her big 50. She's 4 years older than my sister, 5 years older than me. And we've been friends, what, 13 years, Alon?
I have no idea.
About that, 13 years. September will be 13 years. So we're living our best life. But anywho, there it is, you guys. A little bit of around the house and all the things. If you like the video, thumb it up. Don't forget to subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye now.